pot on every street corner. Schools, I'd say like, I don't know, 80% maybe from what I've seen. Yeah, as high schoolers. Yeah, Centennial, about freshmen up, they're like most everybody smoked pot. Like there was days you'd walk into the school and the bathrooms would smell like weed, like hardcore. It's crazy.